In a career which spans three decades, Cyndi Lauper's unmistakable voice has amassed record sales in excess of 50 million.
I had people come up to me once and tell me I sang like a rat, but I didn't really care because the sound just made me feel great. So because I felt great, I would actually think I was great.
New York Times declared her memoirs a bestseller, and Lauper also won Olivier and Tony Awards for her score to the international hit stage musical Kinky Boots. On Tony Win...
I felt like Dorothy in The Wizard of Oz in a way. Sometimes you can go across the world and all around the world looking for acceptance. They didn't mind the way I talked or the way I looked.
So did the Tony represent acceptance?
Yeah. Which is what the show is about, I guess.
This year she released Detours, her 11th studio album of country classics.
As I go deep into the funnel of love.
Lauper also spoke up for the LGBT community with her iconic song True Colors.
Because my friend had just died from AIDS, I felt this was a good song to sing for the people he left behind. It had to be a voice that whispers to you.
The saddles. Don't be discouraged.
A voice that's almost childlike, so that it would speak to the basic DNA, the softest, most gentle part of a human being. And then you'd hear a voice whisper to you and tell you, it's gonna be okay. Some guy came up to me with the new rainbow flag, and he said he had designed it, you know, inspired by the True Colors song. And that night, I wore the flag and sang. I realized Gregory got his wish. Don't be afraid.
In 2008, Cyndi co-funded the True Colors Fund to provide a permanent, supportive, and secure home for the LGBT homeless youth in New York City.
We should invest in kids because they're going to be the next doctors, lawyers, the people who are going to cure cancer, the people who are going to fix the earth problems. And if we don't invest in them, we don't invest in ourselves.
She also campaigns to end the HIV/AIDS pandemic and change LGBT laws, a legacy that will live, no doubt, as long as her hits.
It's just two grown-up people who love each other, a little different from you. What the heck is wrong with that? And besides, why can't they just be just as miserable as we are?
Well, that's all from us this weekend, so don't forget to check out our daily news bulletins throughout the week. And check back with us again next weekend for more Pink 60 entertainment. And if you enjoyed this, why not subscribe, send us your comments, and like and share so that your friends can join in too.